you know, redneck songs that that Brad Paisley put out there and that became kind of sexy. Although, putting Jimmy Dickens in a video, I don't know if that's sexy necessarily. But you do have to give him props because for several months, if not years after that, fans would come to Brad Paisley shows and fan club parties and events with lampshades on their head. En masse. You know, can you imagine sitting on the subway next to that guy?
I know them, Brad Paisley.
Big in the bars, lots of big money, and helping white people dance.
Anyone that titles a song or writes a song about alcohol has to be a redneck. The song is clever. The video I thought was clever. The song is clever. But when you add it all up, it still adds up to being a redneck song.
You'll never remember with me. Alcohol.
First of all, I love Brad Paisley. I love everything Brad Paisley does. I will admit that, you know, some of his songs don't need videos, which is like, I know what we're all about because we're talking about videos. Alcohol, I think, is a great example of one that really should never have been made into a video because it's just perfect without it. Having said that, I love the sort of walking from scene to scene to scene, which looks like that continuous camera shot.
Help Hemingway ride like it did. I'll bet you a drink or two that I can make you put that lampshade on your head. All since the day I left Milwaukee.
Brad Paisley has a gift for turning redneck themes into, you know, smashing successes and chart toppers like Ticks. I mean, we would have laughed if we thought that somebody could have a hit song in the year 2006 talking about checking each other for ticks.
Hey, what's with Jimmy Dickens and all of his videos? Does he get a commission for that or what? But Jimmy's a legend, deserves to be in the video, and obviously Brad enjoys honoring the legends, and I think we have to throw him some kudos for that.
Here's what I love about Brad. That smirk on Paisley is, that grin is just like, it's almost like, okay, I'm singing this song, tongue-in-cheek song, it's kind of rednecky, and I know you really like it. But it's also like he's thinking something else, too. And it's almost like you probably don't even get what I'm thinking, but, you know, this is just part of it. And I like that about Brad. And he brings you in right away, and you're in for the entire ride. And then it's done, you got a good laugh, and you're moving on. Nobody does it better than Brad Paisley.
Remember with me.